Well, hello there, and welcome to Readings by Robert.
Hi, fellow swingers. Welcome once again to Readings by Robert. I'm Robert. This is my jazz ukulele playing accompanist, Carlos. Carlos, you're such a joker. Whew. For just a moment there, I thought it was our director, Tony Lolly. Our reading today comes in from little Marilyn Zelinsky of Cleveland. Thanks, Mayor. One bright and sunny day on the beautiful shores of Lake Erie. That's what it says. Beautiful shore of Lake Erie. One day, a man from a certain ethnic background and his buddy were walking along the shore when a seagull flew overhead. Oh, and you guessed it. Splat! Right on the man from a certain ethnic background's new shirt. Ugh. Oh, man, cried his buddy. Stay here. I'll run and get some toilet paper. Oh, forget it, said the man from a certain ethnic background. He's probably miles away by now. Aren't you glad cows don't fly? Good night.